What is up? Hi. Sup. Did I say that at the beginning? I don't know. Minecraft Survival Season 6, Episode 1. And I know. I know there's probably even before the video started, there's a bunch of comments saying, wow, yo, this is gonna fucking last 3 episodes. Oh, wow, my PB starting Minecraft again? Guys, just relax for a second, alright? And just hear me out. How about that? I think that sounds fair, hearing me out for a second, instead of you guys being mean and saying, wow, you're the fucking episode 1P, really for a good job, man. Okay, you know what, let me talk. And I think you'll feel for me if you just let me talk. And I guess that could be what this episode is. It's my side of the story. Genuinely. So, what is this, by the way? Toadstool. What, you mean like the princess? Ah, no? I thought that was... Okay. So, hear my side of the story for a second. And I think you guys can genuinely feel for me if you hear my side of the story. So, we'll go way back. We'll go way back to when I started Minecraft. Way, way back. I mean back in the alpha days. Not just Minecraft Survival. I mean Minecraft in general. So, way back when I started Minecraft, it was me and Sly Fox. We were on a Skype call, and I was watching one of CNander's videos, and I'm like, yo, Sly, have you seen this game, Minecraft? And he's like, yeah, I heard some things. Bees. Don't. Rude. But yeah, me and Sly were in a Skype call, and I was like, yo, Sly, have you seen this game, Minecraft? You seen this game, Minecraft? He's like, yeah, Minecraft today. I haven't played it, but it's pretty good. So me and him got Minecraft, right? And, you know, back then it was something truly like we've never played before. That's the best way I can describe it. It's something like we've never played before. It was absolutely amazing. You know, it was unique, it was original. So, you know, nobody had done something like that before. No games were like that. And I think that's what really made it stand out to me and Sly, was like it was so unique. And it was like that for a while, I'm not gonna lie. That's why I used to watch a shit ton of Minecraft videos, is because it was really an amazing game. It was unique, it was, you know, everything that you could kind of wish for in a game at that time, you know what I mean? So, me and Sly would play this game a lot, just a ton. And, you know, it was good, there was nothing wrong. And when Notch kind of handed the game over to Jeb, I think is when it started going a little bit downhill, in my opinion. I mean, I'm not saying it was absolutely atrocious. Jed's doing an awesome job, no doubt, but it's just things changed, I guess is the best way to put it. Things changed. And it's one of those things where it's like, I don't really think that... I mean, I do think it could have been better, you know what I mean? There could have been so many more. Like, think about it. If Minecraft had stuff like quests and you know, actual NPCs and, you know, what happened to the adventure mode that they were talking about? Like, that was way, way, way long ago that they were talking about an adventure mode where you couldn't break blocks, but you could do all this other stuff. And that's something I was excited for. I was like, they're heading in the right direction here. Like, that's such a good idea. It just never happened, you know? And, you know, so many big, you know, you felt like there was so much stuff that could happen with this game, and it just never did, I guess was the big thing for me. So, you know, that's one of the reasons. That is a bear. I don't wanna... Actually, I got a battle axe, bro. Bear ain't no shit. Bear ain't no shit. I mean, if I didn't have the battle axe, I would have been scared. I'm not gonna lie. I probably would have backed down. But back on topic, back on the story. This is a really cute colored bird. Back on topic for the second time, like I said. So, you know, that was one of the big reasons why I think Minecraft died off for me. Is because like it was a shame, because it felt like there was so much I could do, and it just never happened. And it was definitely a letdown, a shame or whatever. But you may think like, you know, PBAT, but mods saved that. You know, mods to an extent did save that, but it didn't do it immense justice. You know, it wasn't that much of a saving grace that it kept me on board. You know what I mean? But I think even more than that, a bigger reason why Minecraft died off for me, that looks fucking beautiful. I don't care if I get sidetracked, bro. That looks sick. Let me get a closer look at this. Or a view from a higher point or something. I don't know. This looks fucking crazy. This whole area looks crazy. Let me survey this area. I love when waterfalls, like, get put on top of, like, jagged-ass mountains because they leave such a beautiful, like, looking... I don't even care. Give it. And I should have put a texture pack in a mod, but the thing is, I had one of the mods I installed was Extra Biomes, and a lot of the texture packs that were with that had like support for this mod were, I didn't really like them. So I guess, you know, well, I'll keep on looking, but for now there won't be a texture pack. Anyway, like I was saying, another big reason, maybe even bigger of a reason why Minecraft got kind of boring for me was, think of all the other less players, besides myself, who made Minecraft less plays. JX23, I'm just naming some of the ones I watched, JX23, SlyFox, you know, their episodes on average were about, you know, 15, 20 minutes, 30 at max, besides specials, like, you know, Homies Power Level Friday or whatever, you know, they were about 15, 20 minutes long, while my episodes were like, you know, an hour and a half to two and a half hours long, and I guess that was another big reason why Minecraft kind of died off for me, is because I just outplayed it. And you're thinking, you know, P-Bat, you made, you know, just as many episodes as the other guys, how come they didn't? Because, you know, like I said, my episodes were super long, and I think that's just one of the reasons why it died off so fast for me. So, you're probably wondering, P, why are you back then? If it died off for you, why are you back? I'm trying to think of the best way to put it. It didn't necessarily die off to me. It just got old, you know what I mean? And I needed a break. And a break is a break is what I took. I guess you could even say that's an understatement. Is this a snail? Can we get some escargot up in this? Oh, a slime ball. Well, that's cute. No, that I actually definitely like that. I think it's a good alternative to getting slime balls. For sure. Oh, okay. Hi, skeleton. Bonsai! Oh, we got a bow, too. Oh, it's really damaged. That's shitty. Whoa, what's in here? Oh, nothing. Way to cock block me, Minecraft. That's a bee. You're dead. That's a bee. You're dead. Bro, beast water, fly swatter. 1, 2, 3. Beast water, fly swatter. B, B, B. Beast water, fly swatter. You don't know. Beast water, fly swatter. Come at me. I don't know. I thought I could make a good song. And apparently, I'm not a lyricist at all. So you're probably wondering, P, why are you back? You know, if you find Minecraft boring, then why are you back? You know, as simple as that. The best way to describe myself would be, I took the break I needed, and while it might have been long, some of you didn't mind, some of you did mind, and I understand that. Both sides are completely, I understand both sides, but I definitely took the break I think I needed to kind of revitalize my love with this game. And you know, you're probably thinking, P, you're probably just going to end episode 3 again, right? No, that's not happening. My word, that is not happening. And I know I've said that before. I said, yeah, I promise, it's not gonna happen. And no, things have changed. And I feel it this time. Not gonna lie, a lot of the times I tried to restart Minecraft Survival, it was more so for you guys. I wasn't really feeling it, but it was more so for you guys. This time I genuinely do feel it. I feel it inside me, not just inside you guys. I feel it inside me. And this is something that's gonna happen. This is gonna happen. I can feel it, and I feel good about it, too. I definitely do feel good about it. So, you know, all that aside, if you guys feel like I'm not gonna follow through, you know, I completely sympathize. I would appreciate if you didn't spam comments like, oh, yeah, he's not gonna fucking finish, it's not a surprise, he's just gonna end it like he did before. Like, just keep those comments to yourself, and if I do end up doing that, which I'm telling you, I won't, but if I do end up doing that, that is when you can actually, like, start shit-talking. But until then, we're gonna show some courtesy. We're not gonna do any of that. You know what I mean? So, oh, this just loops around. All right. We're gonna get some of this. We're gonna start hoarding, because I have a few mods installed. I do plan on adding a few more mods, but I wanted just kind of a base for now. And then once we kind of go on through the series, I'll start adding more mods and, you know, different mods, unique mods, stuff like that. So, I mean, that'll be good. That'll be good. That'll definitely be good. How much coal do we have? 55 coal already. Alright, you know, we don't need to worry about much more. I think we're good now. It's starting to turn nighttime, isn't it? Oh, turkey, don't you gobble up in this. You're dead. You're dead to me. Does he actually drop? Oh, I think he actually dropped turkey. That's cool. Wait, is this a ravine? This is a ravine. Okay, that's sick. Let's do it. Because I need some iron, so I might as well scale the walls. Is this turkey? Hell yeah, raw turkey. Okay. We're gonna scale the walls of this ravine. Fuck. It's not exactly what I was hoping for. Ow! This is not going well. This is not going well. Okay. Let me be. I don't see any iron. You know what? How about we don't? No. I'm definitely gonna learn. All of the experiences I've taken from my previous Minecraft series are going to be applied into this. So, don't be a dumbass. That's number one. Don't be stupid, P. Don't be stupid. Okay, so we have 48. I think we're gonna start trying to build a shelter here. Like a quick temporary shelter. Until we kind of find our calling, so to speak. Our dream area, I guess we could say. But I mean, this is going to be fun. This is definitely going to be fun. I have a good feeling about this. I definitely do. Now, another thing I might want to note is that, oh, that's quicksand. Oh, the rats got fucked up by the quicksand. Rats got fucked up by the quicksand. Oh, you think, okay, wait, hold on. Wow, I didn't realize bows did that much damage. That's cool though. XP. Okay. Oh, okay. See, I didn't know you could walk into it. Oh my god. No. Okay. No, this isn't good. This is something I don't want to do. I don't want to die. I don't want to die in episode one. That'd be a mockery. That'd be a fucking joke. This isn't happening. I'm going to dig into a wall and fucking cower in fear. This is something I have to, hold on. Maybe I can do this. Okay. Yeah, you took some damage. You took some damage. That's right. You're taking damage. Get fucked. Now you, horse mob. See you in hell. Oh, now I'm starving. Well, that's not good, is it? We are on the brink of disaster. We are on the brink of disaster, and we don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I don't have food. Alright. Here's the quick thinking. No, you can't starve to death, can you? And that's a good thing. That's definitely a good thing. Let me GTFO real quick. Cause I'm not having that. I'm not having no episode one deaths. Can I put a door down? Okay, we're gonna put this down. I need a door real quick. Like real quick. Yeah, no, that'll work. Okay, so not having none of that death business. Let me get some torches. Okay, got some torches. Good. Whew, let me get the... What do we got? 13. That'll be good. I need a furnace. Got it. Nice. As long as we cook this turkey, we'll be fine. We'll cook this turkey. We'll be good. We don't need to... I believe this is 1.5 cooks, right? So... Yeah, we're good. I think it's 2 cooks. Oh, no. We'll find out. But I believe it's 2 cooks. We'll put this in just in case. Yeah, it was 1.5 cooks. Or 1.25. I don't fucking know how many cooks, bro. Don't start with me. Eat a whole... Okay, no. Don't flip that door open, bro. Let's not get carried away here. We are still starving. That is not good. What the fuck was that? Is that an ogre? Why? Why are we stuck between a rock and a hard place? Now of all times. Now of all times, they gotta surround us with... Okay, you know what? Let's take it slow. Let's take it slow. Let's look for forms of sustenance. I really don't know. I really don't know. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared. No. I'm actually scared. I don't want to die. I don't want to die level one. That'd be stupid. That'd be dumb. Dying level one is not something I plan on doing. That's not gonna happen. Can we go around the bend and hope to find a different animal that won't fuck me up? I don't have arrows, so there's skeletons. Oh! No! Nope! Fuck. No! Why is this happening? This isn't happening. How are we gonna get out? How are we going to get out? He's like right above us. This is happening. This will tide me over until the daytime.
Why is this happening?
P, no. Seriously. As long as I check my surroundings, don't get caught off guard by anything, I'll be fine.